Tim at Bigtoolrack. Very excited to introduce our newest product, the YardRack. And I just wanted to show everyone what it's all about, what it comes with. Basically, it's our carry-all system that would connect to a garden tractor, zero-turn mower, UTV, ATV, RTV, all of those vehicles this YardRack will work with. And basically the way you're seeing it here is the way it comes, less the accessories, meaning the hose and the shovel and stuff. But I just wanted to display, you know, what it can hold. This rack will come with this drop-down hook, so you can hold a garden hose and you can hold some bottle of weed killer or whatever, and it'll hold a long-handled tool, so like a shovel, rake, something of that sort, an axe. And you get this large cargo area in here as well. So I just threw some clippers and a gas can in here. You could put a chainsaw in there, whatever you decide you want to bring out there. But it's a carry-all system, and let's take this off here. And take the other shovel off. And that basically is how it would come in the box. It would come fully assembled just like this, with these two add-ons, the rubber strap tool holder and this drop down hook to carry other things. It's very unique because the YardRack folds up, so when it's on your tractor or off your tractor, you can fold it up, you can leave it on the tractor folded up. It's got a strap here that will hold it in the upright position. You can hang it on the wall if you choose to do that. Good thing about that is if you pull it in your garage or your shed and you don't have a lot of room, this won't take up any more space. It'll take up the exact same footprint what your tractor takes up, so that makes it very unique. It comes with a mounting bracket for your tractor. They all come with this bracket. It's got the pin and the mounting plate for your tractor or zero-turn mower. If you have a RTV or UTV that has a 2-inch receiver already, you won't need this, you won't use it, but it will come in the kit. So basically, it turns your tractor into a pickup truck. So when you're out mowing, and if you're like me, if you have pets, or if you know you're out mowing and you see a stick or a rock in your yard, what's the first thing you do? You got to pick it up, and I try and throw it in the woods if I can reach, or you carry it with you. Same thing with a dog's toy. You don't want to just pick it up, throw it in the back here, and this rack will become part of your tractor. That's where it's a little different than a trailer. Trailer, obviously, you're not gonna be able to mow your lawn with it. This, you'll be able to mow your lawn with it, leave it on there all the time, and use it as a carry-all for your mower or your RTV or whatever you choose to use it for. But it does mount very simply. It's, you can see here, this plate, it mounts right to your tractor. Obviously, I made the stand just to display it, to show it off. But this is, it's a very quick and easy pin mount system. So I'm gonna take this off the stand here, and I wanna show you some other accessories that we offer for a YardRack, because we do have a lot of accessories for it. But just know that if you were to order one, you would get it just the way you see it here, with the mounting bracket and these two add-ons. So this particular rack has most of our accessories on it. So what it has on here is our 5-in-1 tool holder, which comes with these rubber grommets. So when you put your long-handled tools in here, it will protect the handles. You can put, like I said, 4 long-handled tools, or you can even put, you know, something like this in here. So this would go through. You can hold a couple different clippers on here. And it has our light kit on here as well. This is a bi-directional light kit, very bright. It's got a safety light on it as well. It also comes with a headband, so it's magnetic. So this will stick to a headband, so you can use it on a headband as well. But this is a great thing, and you could put it anywhere on the rack. It's a great reverse light. It's a great cargo light. You're out at night, you want to get a load of firewood. How nice is that? So I love this rack. I'm not just saying it because I design them and sell them. I truly love this rack, the design and how much you can use. I think it's gonna be a very, very good product. And on this one here. Also, we have our gear bags on here. So this gear bag not only works with this product, it works with our Ultimate Rack, it works with our ROPS Rack Pack, and you'll get, if you order the gear bag, it has a couple different pouches in here for like your cell phone, water bottles, gloves, anything else you want to put in here that's a, you know, smaller items. The little shovels, little rakes, gardening tools. Just gives you more carrying capacity. And they just clip on here. You'll notice there's three clips here. This third clip is if you put it on the Ultimate Rack. You don't use it on here. But if you have it on the Ultimate Rack in a certain position, you may want to use the three clips. You don't have to, but it just gives it a little bit more strength. So this one has two gear bags on it. It has two of our drop-down hooks on it. And then also in the back, we have two of the rubber strap tool holders. So this one basically has every accessory that we sell and for the yard rack right now. But and also on this 5-in-1 holder, you can put a chainsaw, you can put a hedge trimmer, we'll go right down in there, and you'll notice these cutouts here. These cutouts are here for a reason. You would use a bungee cord to hold whatever tool you had inside here, whether it be a hedge trimmer or a chainsaw, just secure it. One other thing I want to mention about this is we have these S-beaners that will clip in here as well. So you can clip them there and you can hang items on here and carry maybe it's a little bag, a little duffel bag thing or something, whatever you choose to hang on here. And they're all over. So we've got more over here up on top, but it's nice to be able to hang stuff. You'll see when you get one, you'll find yourself using those a lot. I know I do. One other thing that I want to show is the gear ties. These gear ties are great. So if you wanted to, you can put your string trimmer through the backside here and wrap our gear ties around it and tie your string trimmer in here on both sides. And now you can carry your string trimmer, you can put your gas, your oil, you could put your gloves, everything in the bag here and take off. And also, I want to show our wall bracket. So this is our garage wall bracket. You would hang this on the wall in your shed or your garage, and then you can hang your yard rack on there if you decide you want to take it off. It's a good place to store it in the garage. That basically shows you what we have right now as far as accessories, but this will give you a good idea of what we have to offer right now with the yard rack. Great product, great to go on the front of an RTV or a Gator, even for like the compact tractors. It's just a great item to put on your drawbar and give you the ability to carry a bunch of stuff with you when you go out to work on your property. If you want to learn more or order your yard rack, go to bigtoolrack.com and check us out.